Hey guys, this is not by any means going to be a well-produced video, but just wanted to take a quick second to show you about the Moog or the bass synth that we have up here on stage. If you're a bass guitar player, there might be times where it's gonna be really appropriate and helpful for you to play this. So if you walk up to this, it'll have a cover on it usually. You can take that off and you can turn it on by flicking this switch up over here. And we're using a main preset right now. It says CS, stands for Cornerstone. That's on preset 16. If you go to that, then it'll have kind of a good sound that we have dialed in. And then the only control that you really have to mess with on the end here is the filter knob. And we put the parameters in here. We kind of spent some time dialing this in a way that it sounds really good in the mix. It may not sound as translatable in your ears, but out in the house, this is how it sounds really good. So kind of down here on the low end, this would be really good on like a low verse or a low bridge, like a time where you just wanted to like add a little bit of low end energy, but you don't want it to stick out. It kind of is like padding with the synthesizer here. You want to play in this register about here, this octave range, and this will give you a nice like low end, beautiful sound. And then as the energy of the song builds, you can push this filter more and more. It's getting brighter and brighter and brighter. And then the next arrow would be probably the ceiling of where you'd want to stop and not go much more beyond that. So if you just mess with this setting right here and play in this range, you're gonna get a really good sound. Thanks, guys.